what's your day to day? What kind of responsibilities come with being a brand director at this point?
From what it was just me and Adrian in the back of the mailroom editing Ryan's vlogs into now hiring a team of 20 people to help produce property tour videos, all of Ryan's social media platforms, and creating agent content on top of that. Kind of transitioning out more towards the Serhant voice in general, you know, working with other partners and trying to put the Serhant name out there.